Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. For a given triangle ABC, AD is perpendicular to BC. BD equals 2, DC equals 3. Angle BAC equals 45 degrees. The question is, what is the area of this triangle ABC? We define AB equals H and draw a line passing point C and perpendicular to AB. From right triangle ABD, we have AB equals square root of BD square plus AD square. BD equals 2, AD equals H. Square root of 2 square plus H square equals square root of 4 plus H square. Similarly, we use the right triangle ADC to find AC. AC equals square root of DC plus DC squared plus AB squared. AB is H. DC is 3. 3 squared equals 9. From this right triangle, AEC, sine of angle BAC, BAC equals opposite over hypotenuse, which is CE over AC. AC equals square root of 9 plus H squared. Solve this equation for CE. CE equals sine angle BAC times square root of 9 plus H squared. This angle is given, which is 45 degrees. 45 degree, the sine value is square root of 2 over 2. This implies CE equals square root of 2 over 2 times square root of 9 plus H squared. We are going to calculate the area of this triangle in two different ways. The area formula for a triangle equals 1/2 times base times height. If we consider this is the base, this is height. What is BC? BC equals BD plus DC. Equals 2 plus 3, 2 plus 3 times the height h. The area is 5h over 2. If we consider AB as the base and CE as the height, we have different way to calculate the area. 1 half time AB times CE. CE we have here, AB we have here. Plug in here, simplify. The two area should be the same. We set up this equation. Simplify both sides, we have this. How to get rid of the root sign? We square both sides. And simplify, we have this. 4 plus h squared times 9 plus h squared equals 50 h squared. Continue to simplify the left-hand side and move the right-hand side to the left-hand side. Simplify again, we have h to the power 4 minus 37 h squared plus 36 equals 0. What are we doing here? We want to find the h. If we know h, we have the base, 2 plus 3. We can find the area of this triangle. Factoring the left-hand side, we have h squared minus 1 times h squared minus 36 equals 0. This implies h squared equals 1 or 36. Because by definition, h is the height, which is positive. This implies h equals 1 or 6. When we take the square root on h squared, we have two possible values. We don't need a negative value. If h equals 1, what does that mean? BD equals 2. H equals 1, roughly here. Look at here. This right triangle, this angle is much bigger than 45. But from given condition, this angle is 45. So it is impossible. The conclusion is that h cannot be 1. This implies h equals 6 only. When h equals 6, we can calculate the area. Use the formula 5h over 2. Replace h by 6. The answer is 15. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.